Hey, welcome to Shed Talk with Rick. What are we doing today? Well, working on Gaz's car again. Yeah, this thing has a lot of problems. I'm not sure exactly what the go is here, but apparently today's problem is, what happens when you pump too much. And, obviously, that's what happens. You blow the pump, the water pump, and you melt all the plastic on the pulley. Yeah, so Kaz feels it's probably not lack of maintenance, but I don't know. We've spent a fair bit of dollars on this car lately, and yeah, it seems to be a bit of a trend going on. Anyway, we should get it going. Luckily, the old Ford's pretty easy to get going. Catch you next time.